Today I am going to discuss thermal conductivity detector. This detector is used in gas chromatographic instrumentation. It is the device that used to measure difference in the thermal conductivity between carrier gas and carrier gas plus sample. Here is the carrier gas and on the another side there is the carrier gas plus sample. So this device is used to measure the difference in the thermal conductivity between carrier gas and carrier gas plus sample. Then in this device there is the two pairs of the matches filament, that means there is the four filaments. Here is the two pairs of the matches filament, that means four filament, 1, 2, 3, 4. And there is the two channel, one is the reference channel and another is the sample channel. Out of this four filament, the two filaments are surrounded by the carrier gas in reference channel and another two filaments are surrounded by carrier gas plus sample in the sample channel. These filaments are situated in the Wheatstone bridge circuit. When the pure carrier gas is passes over this filament, the bridge become balanced and it gives no signal. That means the resistance will be same. But when the carrier gas plus sample is passes over these two filaments, the bridge become unbalanced and it gives signal. That means the resistance will be changed. When it gives signal, the signal is fed on the recorder and finally the recorder gives the chromatogram. Here is the point should be mentioned as we will discuss above. It is the device that measures difference in the thermal conductivity between carrier gas and carrier gas plus sample. There is a two pairs of the matches filament situated in Wheatstone bridge circuit. Then there is a two channel, reference channel and sample channel. When the carrier gas is passes over the filament, the bridge become balanced, it gives no signal. And when the sample is passes over the filament, the bridge become unbalanced and it gives signal. The signal is fed on the recorder and it gives chromatogram. Here is some characteristic of this detector. It is simple, accurate and non-destructive. It is not the most sensitive detector. Its response is reproducible. So, this is the thermal conductivity detector which is used in gas chromatographic instrumentation.